Division I coach that he's coached. Nick Galloway, the top punter in the Big Ten, shows why with that move. Oh! Tim Dwight didn't give him enough room, but he sure gave him a headache. You've got to give him 6 feet, 2 yards. That was about a yard, Gary, and wow, that's got to sting.
Rodney Williams will be remembering this one the rest of the game. Remember Derek Mason last week? We did the game for Michigan State. That's how they opened up with punt. Timmy Dwight, so aggressive with special teams.